In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to convert Xbox code to Game Pass Ultimate. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how you can easily manage your Xbox Gold subscription and convert it to Game Pass Ultimate. You will be able to access all of the benefits like cloud gaming, you can play between PC, console, and so on. So this can be done officially through the Microsoft website. So all that you have to do is check to see if you have an active subscription. To do this, you can click on your name, go over to My Microsoft account here, and you will be able to see the subscriptions that you have active on your Microsoft account. So, if you have Game Pass active, you will see something like this. So, you will have the Xbox Live Gold or Game Pass subscription active, and you will be able to manage it. You can use the option over here at the left. Alternatively, if you still need to activate it, you can purchase Xbox Live Gold cards in various different websites. So, after you have purchased this card, you can activate it into your account. So, you go into the redeem option, and after you redeem that card, you will be able to convert it. So, you will see that when you go over to the subscriptions tab, if you had a subscription active, one of the options is going to be upgrade to Xbox Game Pass Ultimate. So, this is offered by Microsoft themselves. So, you just choose this option, and now you will be able to finish this. Keep in mind, however, that the policy for this has changed. So back in the day, if you had, for example, 36 months of Xbox Gold, you would be able to upgrade to 36 months of Ultimate. So it was a 1-to-1 conversion ratio. However, nowadays, it is going to be a 2-to-3 conversion ratio. So if you have 36 months of Xbox Gold, you will be able to convert it into 25 months of Ultimate, and so on. So it isn't going to be a 1-to-1 conversion anymore, but it might still be worth it to purchase these cards for Xbox Live Gold for cheaper and then make the conversion. You will have to decide and see the prices for yourself, but keep in mind that the conversion is not 1-to-1 anymore. I hope I was able to help you on how to convert Xbox Gold to Game Pass Ultimate. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.